I edit on Adobe Premiere almost every day, but after I had it installed on my new Windows laptop, I found that I couldn't get it to switch between speakers and headphones during editing. As you would expect, the audio output should switch automatically to headphones when the headphones are plugged in. And the interesting thing is that everything else on the computer, such as YouTube, sends the audio to headphones or speakers depending on whether the headphones are plugged in. I've searched online and none of the solutions I found make Premiere switch to headphones and back automatically. And here's the kicker. The problem isn't necessarily caused by Premiere like a lot of people are saying. So if you want Adobe Premiere to automatically switch to headphones when they're plugged in, keep watching. And before proceeding, have a set of headphones plugged into the computer. So this headphone problem in Premiere is actually caused by a Windows setting. And the first thing to do is type sound settings in the Windows search bar, then click on the sound settings button at the top. In the sound output section, I want speakers Realtek audio selected in the drop-down box. That's because I'll set the speaker settings first by clicking on Device Properties. On the next screen, click on Additional Device Properties on the far right. On the next pop-up window, click on the Advanced tab. And here is where Windows is causing the Adobe Premiere headphone problem. All I have to do is uncheck the two boxes in the Exclusive Modes section. This is where Windows gives individual applications like Premiere dedicated control of the audio output. When these boxes are checked, I have to manually tell Premiere where the audio will output to. So uncheck both of these, hit apply, and then hit OK. Now I need to go back to sound settings, and this time I'm going to select Headphones Realtek Audio in the output menu. If you don't have headphones plugged in, this option won't show up. And just like before, I'll click on Device Properties and then click on Additional Device Properties on the next screen. In the Headphone Properties window, click on the Advanced tab. And just like before, uncheck the two boxes in the Exclusive Mode section. Then apply the changes and hit OK. I'm almost done, but there's one more setting I need to change in Premiere. Here, click on Edit in the top menu, and then expand the Preferences list. Now click on Audio Hardware. In the Default Output list, switch it to System Default if it isn't already selected. And then confirm the changes. Finally, click OK. By applying these settings, it'll fix the Adobe Premiere headphones not working problem. And here, I'll give you a little demonstration. Audio is currently going through my speakers. And here's what happens when I plug in my headphones. And yeah, that's a good sign. But here's the real test. When I unplug my headphones, Premiere's audio should switch back to the speakers. Yep, it's now working just the way I like it. And just so you know, these changes also apply to other Adobe programs that deal with audio. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.